I had a dream last night. A vision. I saw a world full of people. Everybody was dancing and screaming loud. They were just there to listen to the music. It was deep. It was underground. I live for that energy. 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 Energy.
Are you guys ready for a state of trance? Put your hands in the air. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing technical difficulties. Warning, this is a total blackout. Please stand by as we are currently testing our systems. Testing lighting equipment. LED screens. Testing blinders. Testing lasers. Testing 3D video. Testing pyrotechnics. Stand by. Okay, we are about to do a full frequency sweep. 20 Hertz. 50 Hertz. 200 Hertz. 440 Hertz. 1 Kilohertz. 2 Kilohertz. 5 Kilohertz. 10 Kilohertz. Okay. Subwoofer kick test. Balance check. Left channel. The sound should now be at the left speaker. Right channel. The sound should now be at the right speaker. Left channel. Right channel. Left channel. Right channel. Left channel. Right channel. Left channel. Right channel. Left, right, 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 left,
this is a test.
Before proceeding with this show, we'll have to do one more test. Testing at maximum volume. Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is a test.
This is the State of Trance Progressive Pick.
Right back, won't you wait for me? I need you to stay right. Another slammer by Rog. Right away, this week's progressive pick. I believe this is your 10th progressive pick, isn't that right?
The ninth or the tenth, something. Yeah, I lost count almost. I've been a freaking flyer on the progressive pick. So
yeah, man, it's really great. What an amazing track! It's included on the State of Trance 2017.
Thank
Welcome,
you for that.
Of course, man. Keep up the good work.
I will.
I'm Armin van Buuren, joined this week by my partner in crime, Ruben de Ronde, as every week. This episode is dedicated to a State of Trance 2017, which will drop tomorrow. And I'm going to play you loads and loads of exclusive tracks from that. How are you, Ruben?
Yeah, great. I remember the track that you were playing as the first tune. It's also included on State of Trance 2017. This is a test. I remember going to Armin Only and seeing all the confusion on the dance floor.
Yeah, that was quite... It's a bit of a nerdy joke. I found one of those test CDs in my dad's record collection. Mm-hmm. And I thought, you know, maybe it's funny to do something with that. So I included that in the Armin Only Embrace Tour. That tour is over now, so I can finally share it with the world. It opens CD2 of A State of Trance 2007. Just a bit of a joke, you know. But I got some slamming remixes coming of that. It's also included, of course, on the new CD. And what we've got this week in the studio, I'm super proud of that. In the studio right here to talk about his brand new track, Omnia. Also, Solarstone traveled all the way here to tell about his brand new album coming up. And a special guest mix in the studio in just a little bit, Cosmic Gate. Join us in the studio through the live stream, facebook.com/Armin van Buuren or youtube.com/Armin van Buuren. Did you find any Easter eggs this weekend?
Yeah,
Ruben?
I did. Did you enjoy your weekend as well?
Yeah, man. I had a weekend off. Well, I was in the studio, of course, as always. And besides all the great tracks from the State of Trance 2017, also coming up, Marlo and, ladies and gentlemen, the new Gaia.
Hey.
But first... Are we just now until we start again? We travel on alone, this is not the end. Follow that road. Follow that. Follow that road. I don't know about you at home listening right now, but I had goosebumps head to toe when I heard this for the first time. The new Four Strings and Denise Rivera in the middle of a dream. Track before that is also included on my new compilation, State of Trance 2017. It's the new Kaio and Albert called Trace. And we kicked off with a beautiful Gareth Emmy remix of Equator, Bones of Man. This is... Silence. Because this is something really special. I actually got an email from Chris and the US Postal Service crew. I wanted to comment on the new Solar Stone album title. It seems like Morse code. And it would be one if you convert the title to Morse code. Please play the Solar Stone with Meredith call track, I Found You Again. It's amazing. And we're listening in the US Postal Service here in Chivres, Belgium for the replay. Love it. Well, who can answer that question better than Mr. Solar Stone himself?
I actually wrote that email myself.
Oh, it's the one email we got this morning.
Well, welcome, Chris.
How are you, man?
It's Rich, not Chris.
Chris, Rich.
Oh, now I see it.
Rich.
Actually, Dimitri from 24/7 called me Chris in an email recently as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, but for people that don't know you, I mean, who've been living under a rock in the last 20 years, Solar Stone is one of the, I mean, last week we had a classic from you guys here and everybody went nuts online.
Which one was that?
The Seven Cities.
Oh.
The original one.
Oh, cool.
Because you used to be a duo, right?
We were originally a trio, actually.
A trio?
Yeah, until 98. There were three of us originally, and then the third guy, he was into drum and bass.
Okay.
So when 98 came, he left.
Okay.
And then Andy kind of he hated trance by like 2004, so he left.
Really?
Yeah.
And what kept you going then?
I just love the music, you know. I've just always, well, the fact that I can't do anything else. I've always really loved the music, and it's just same as you. It's a way of life for me.
Absolutely. So can you reveal the? Can you help us with this email then? Is it Morse code and is it one?
Yeah, it is Morse code on the cover of the album. The main text is Solar Stone, and then the cutouts are the number one.
Ah.
Yeah, but I can't tell you when. But I have actually got a copy of the CD here. Hey. For
oh,
you.
Can we check it out? Can we check it out?
Does it mean the next one is going to be called two?
I can't divulge that information. Oh, I can't get it out of my pocket.
Well, it's a good thing we have the music here.
Yeah. Play the record and I'll get it out of my pocket. Oh, here we go.
So, what's coming up for you as well? Ah, there we go.
There you go.
Hey, Morse code. Can you see that?
What am I doing, man? Well, the album came out on Friday. The next single's out in 2 weeks. That's the one with Meredith Cole.
Uh-huh.
And we've got the next series of Pure Energy shows coming up. With
Giuseppe from...
Yeah. And then I've got to work on Pure Trance 6.
Wow. Because you're also the label head of Pure Trance. Not a lot of people know
Pure
that.
Pure Progressive, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's really, you know, it's really busy. Like, I do a release on each label every week.
Uh-huh.
So, you know.
Such a busy man. Well, thank you so much for coming down to the studio.
Thank you. We've got some
really great news for you, because your track was the most discussed track of last week's episode, making it the trending track, your new single with Meredith Cole.
Cool. I win that one then.
Check it out. Here's his new single from Solar Stone. Thank you for coming to the studio.
Great.
The trending track. Last week's most discussed track on social media. A State of Trance on Facebook Live. Facebook.com/Armin Van Buren.
What a fantastic track on the State of Trance. It's the new Omnia and Dream. It's called Enigma. It's also included on disc one, the On the Beach disc of a State of Trance 2017, which will drop this week. Your perfect preparation for summer track. Before that was the trending track. He was in the studio this week. Check out his brand new album, Solar Stone, and his new track with Meredith called I Found You. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes, it's that moment. Time for the tune of the week. I can reveal it's the new Gaia, but first...
This is a State of Trance.
I'm actually really curious to see what you think of the tracks I'm playing this week. Let me know. Use the hashtag ASOT810 on social media, or just join the chat on our YouTube channel or the Facebook page. A star-stacked show this week, because the creator of the track you just heard is in the studio right now, all the way from the Ukraine. Welcome, Yevgeny. Omnia!
Hey guys, woo! Really happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
What's going on, man? What brings you to Holland?
Well, honestly, we're just on holidays with my wife.
You're on holiday with your wife, really?
Yeah, and we are right now here in Amsterdam, and next we go into Paris.
Nice.
You're
not playing at all?
Yeah, I'm just chilling. Enjoying and kind of sightseeing and...
And you teamed up with your fellow Ukrainian producers, Dream, for your new collaboration called Enigma. I just played you that track. How did that collaboration happen? Just because you're both from the Ukraine, you thought, let's do a track together?
Yeah, because we're both from Ukraine and we are good friends. And we always I always showing guys something I'm working on at the moment. And they doing the same. And it's always like, yeah, man, you did an amazing job and blah, blah, blah. But at some point we realized come on, let's do the track together. And we both on Armada Music. Mm-hmm. And so I think this collaboration might be really interesting for people for the whole trance crowd in the world, and especially for Ukrainian fans. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
You want to say something in Ukrainian to your Ukrainian fans? Maybe that's cool.
Okay, I will say дякую всім українцям. Дуже вас всіх люблю. Тож побачимось в Україні.
Nice. And it was 5 years ago since you released The Fusion, the big track you did with Ira.
Yeah.
Are you still doing with her something, planning to do something with her? That would be nice.
Probably, yeah, someday, but right now she just doing more like, you know, progressive deep house.
Yeah, on her 8 stuff. Keys. Amazing yeah. stuff, yeah.
8 keys, yeah, that's right, yeah. But let's see, maybe she will back to trance someday. Then, yeah, sure, I would love to do any new collaboration, maybe like Fusion number 2, but maybe something, especially something absolutely new. So. Yeah.
Yep. They're all coming back to trance in the end, trust me.
Okay.
Hey, thank you so much for coming down. Where can people find you if they want to watch a set of Omnia pretty soon? Where are you playing?
Next shows, I'm doing a few shows in Ukraine because recently I was like traveling a lot around the world, but I think it's time to do some shows in Ukraine right now in Kyiv. Mm-hmm. Then I'm going to United States. I'm playing Paradiso Festival. It's somewhere near Seattle.
I know, yeah, so, I've been there. It's amazing.
Oh, great. Yeah, I can't wait. It's going to be my first time there. So, all my fans from United States, they should go there because the lineup is really huge. I think we'll do some few gigs on Ibiza this summer and yeah, some in Europe. So please keep an eye on my social media, guys. And yeah, join me anywhere around the world.
Thanks again, Yevgeny. Omnia!
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
Armin van Buuren's favorite record of this week's show. This is the tune of the week.
And within 10 minutes, Cosmic Gate with an exclusive guest mix. But first, ladies and gentlemen, the tune of the week. It's the brand new Gaia, Saint Vitus.
Sunrise.
Listen and see A State of Trance for free whenever you want and wherever you want. Also, offline. Direct link, armandradio.com.
Left in my... On my walls, a little shadow of the past. And all these voices, and all these choices that we've made, they're always hiding in the dark.
Australian DJ and producer Marlo teamed up with Dutchman First State for this great new track. Falling Down has just been released, and it's also included on my new State of Trance 2017 double compilation. Track before that, the brand new Gaia, Saint Vitus. They went a little bit classic trance sound on that one. Let me know what you think of the new Gaia, Saint Vitus. Use the hashtag ASOT810.
This is A State of Trance.
And I know there's a little bit of a story always behind your Gaia titles.
Mm.
What is the story behind Saint Vitus?
Google it.
I can tell you.
It's, thank you so much, man. Thanks for the cooperation and see you later.
See you later. Stay tuned for the Service for Dreamers with a very special guest all the way from Belarus to request her favorite tunes. But ladies and gentlemen, dance music royalty in the studio right now. Give it up for Cosmic Gate! Hey! This weekend sees the release of Materia.
The extended mixes, yeah.
Extended mixes.
Finally.
How are you guys doing, by the way?
We are great. Busy weekend. Still recovering a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
You did an album tour event here in Holland, right?
Yeah, at Fuel in Bloemendaal, and it was just awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good vibes?
Such a good vibe. We played like 3 hours, could build a nice journey. Yeah, nice. Yeah, people were so into it. Like,
yeah, loved that, it. That was one of the best shows in Holland, club shows we had for a long time. So.
Wow. Yeah, because the Dutch crowd is very tough normally, right?
Exactly.
Yeah, no,
because they have seen so much. They, you know, they know what's going on, and that's why we were even more happy to see.
Are you feeling that the progressive vibes are becoming bigger again, or trance in general?
Well, we certainly hope so. Trance, you know, it never was gone, and this trance is back. It always goes in circles, right?
Exactly.
And right now we have a little bit of feeling people are more open to listen in general. And well, if people listen well, trance is maybe good music for it.
So. Materia Chapter 2 is coming up. When can we expect this?
Good question.
Yeah, we're still finishing. Yeah. The productions, so yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. Hopefully.
Yeah, before the summer.
Looking
at their manager.
What do you think?
Because you live most of the time in Las Vegas, and you live in
New York now.
In New York now.
Yeah.
Okay, you move around. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, that's easier. That's easier.
Yeah, and nowadays you can send it back and forth. You know how it is. And then while touring, we produce. So.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Well, we've got something very special. Your guest mix, and you're going to start with something really special. What are you going to start with?
Yeah, we have a brand new mix by someone that was supporting us on our show in Budapest on Saturday, Sunny Lax, and we really dig his sound for years, and finally we got the chance to work together, and he remixed.
Let's go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Cosmic Gates.
Well, it's Fall Into You with Jess.
Let's do it.
Just fall into you.
You're tuned into A State of Trance with Cosmic Gate in the mix. Thank you guys so much for coming down and playing this request. I got a request from Jana from Kiev. In October 2016, my boyfriend Dima moved to Poland, and more than 800 kilometers lay between us since then. He's such a huge fan of trance music, and I know he hates me a bit because I had the chance to attend the Embrace show in Kiev, which was amazing. Anyway, on April 30th, he'll turn 24. It would be so cool if you can wish him a happy birthday on the show. And please play Cosmic Gate, Edge of Life. Best wishes, Jana Trojanska. So check out the Cosmic Gate's new stuff because it's really amazing. Materia, part one is out now. Part two coming really soon. We'll keep watching closely and listen to A State of Trance for all the updates also about Cosmic Gate. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
This music can take you to another world. We want to hear why a track means so much to you. Here is this week's Service for Dreamers.
It's time for a special moment on the show every week, the Service for Dreamers. Now think of that beautiful track that you were playing on repeat on that special day with your friends, that magical track that motivated you to go that extra mile. I want you to share your story with me and with the rest of the world. If you want to be part of the show, send me an email with armin@thestateoftrance.com. And the more original your story, the more chances that we call you or invite you to the studio earlier I said she was from Belarus, but she's actually not. She's from Latvia. Please introduce yourself.
Hey everyone, I'm Katrina from Riga, Latvia, and I was in Amsterdam, and I'm glad that I got an opportunity to be here. And it's like dream coming true, because I've been dreaming to meet you since 2012, and I've been dreaming to come here since the studio was open, so I'm just too excited.
And you requested one track. Can we hear your story, please? Why did you request this track? Why is it so special for you?
It's special because it reminds me of times when I just got to trance. It was 2011 and I just started. I just knew that there is some genre called trance, but I didn't know properly about it. I didn't know about the state of trance at that time. But after a few months, it just changed my life. And now I'm a part of trance family and
You actually have a flag around you from the entire Latvian trans family.
Yeah, because basically I'm an admin of Trans Family Latvia.
Wow.
And we made this flag 1 year ago and you can see it's already full. And we have your signature too from Armin Only Embrace. You probably don't remember. But yeah, our community is very small but very strong.
Cool. So here's your service for dreamers. Introduce it, please.
So it's Above and Beyond and featuring Richard Bertward, Sun and Moon. Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Thank you for this great service for dreamers. Katrina from Latvia. If you have a request or an amazing story, a song you want to share with the rest of the world, armin@astateoftrance.com is the address where you can request your service for dreamers. I have loads and loads more tracks from my new compilation, State of Trance 2017, coming up in hour number two. Stay tuned.
Welcome back to the world of trance and progressive. Here's your host, Armin van Buuren.
Stay tuned for more exclusive new tracks from A State of Trance 2017 and the new Artento Divini. But first, one of the most beautiful trance tracks of the year. It's the new Guriella.
Favorite.
Armin van Buuren. A State of Trance.
Thank you.
Welcome to hour number two of this week's A State of Trance. I'm Armin van Buuren, non-stop in the mix. 1996, Robert Miles released the original of this. In 2017, a great rework by David Gravel, taken from his Discover compilation. For that one, the new Artento Divini. And the one before that was the most popular track of last week's episode. Thanks for your votes. Airborne Bogdan Vix and key player Liberation with 14.9% of all the votes. Number two was Andrew Rael with My Reflection, 12.8. And just like the last Armin Only tour, I've set up a couple of rehearsed shows to prepare for the Armin Only, the Best of Armin Only show, 12th and 13th of May in the Amsterdam Arena. So we had so much fun last time with an open rehearsal for all ages, and that's going to happen again.
That's going to be so funny. Last time I was there with my little cousin, and you could see all the kids on the dance floor just jumping and the parents in the back being tired.
Yeah, so it's the full show that we do in the arena, but then we rehearse. So, and everybody can
so
come
and
watch.
So it's one-on-one the same show.
Yeah, one-on-one the same show. And that's going to take place on the 5th and the 6th of May in the Brabant Hallen in Den Bosch. For more info, head over to arminonly.com. Also, my record label Armada Music has been nominated as Mixmag's Label of the Decade. If you can, go to mixmag.net and leave your votes for your favorite label. Back to the music. New one on Ava Recordings. This is Alex Wright and Alan Belk. This is Havana. What a timeless melody, my Mozart, recreated by Exi Minds in Whiteouts. Lacrimosa is also included on my new compilation, State of Trance 2017, which has just been released. It's out this week, and in this episode of A State of Trance, I'm playing you loads of tracks from this new compilation. I actually have a couple of copies of this CD to give away to you. If you want to win a copy, email me the answer to the following question.
Since you didn't want to tell me, I have a question for the listeners. What is the meaning behind Gaia Synvitis? Because you didn't want to tell me, so I need to ask the listeners. So if you know the answer, email it to armin@thestateoftrance.com and make sure to include your address details.
If you want this one, the new State of Trance 2017. And actually, this one is on this double disc as well. I played it in my set in Utrecht for the State of Trance stage for the very first time. What a great track by Alan Watts. This is Arizona.
Being recorded in the studio in Amsterdam, send an email to armin@astateoftrance.com.
You're listening to A State of Trance. Let me know what you think of the tracks that I'm playing. On social media, I use the hashtag ASOT810. A block of four brand new tracks, starting off with the amazing Alan Watts tune, Arizona. Followed by Frame Breeze and Carrie Stronger, and then UDM with Land of Dream. The last track I just played you is Tala 2 XLC Arcadia on Critical Uprising.
Happy birthday to Christian Fernandez from Mexico, Sarah Kramer in New York, and Radu Jura in Romania. Congratulations to Kill Mug, Cole Pokemon. Ivan Ibarra in Chicago shouts out a happy 24th birthday to Rocio Mendez. Congratulations to the twin brothers Danislav and Ventsislav in Bulgaria. And a big shout out to Diana Kosinski in Brazil. Thank you so much for sending some very cool pictures.
And last week in the studio, we had Johan Giele as our guest. And we held a little giveaway. The question was, how many times did Johan Giele play Trance Energy? And the right answer was 15 times. Here are the winners that will receive the classic mix by him in the mail. Matthias Dene from Roselaar, Belgium. Amanda Meers in Chicago. And Levente Siliagi in Oreada, Romania. I hope that's the way to pronounce it. Thank you all for your emails. You can reach me on armin@astateoftrance.com for anything you'd like to share. Keep that hashtag rolling. This is the new Cold Russian FG Noise on my label Who's Afraid of 138. Give it up for Raven.
remember you. Keep trying new things. See what your body writes. Make new choices. The more you make, the less helpless you feel. Even if nothing ever comes back, you can still find yourself. Find yourself. Find yourself. Find yourself. Find yourself.
If there would be a Nobel Prize for most epic tunes of the year, then this would definitely be a contender if you ask Ruben and me. One of our personal favorites. I know we played it a lot. And actually, I want to play it in every episode this year.
There was a funny email that came in this week. That last week on the show, while this tune was playing, we were perfectly in sync with our melodies.
With the same moves.
And it was really funny to see.
With the air piano. Dave Asprey, Fallout, also taken from State of Trance 2017. I have it in my hands. It's out this week. I played you a lot of tracks from this new compilation. Tune in next week as well for loads more music from this new CD. Loads more surprises up and coming. Also played you Heatbeat before that one, Thunderbolts. And track before that was also taken from a State of Trance 2017. Shinobi Indian Summer, one of the tracks that I played in my U-Track set as well. Nearing the end of this week's episode of A State of Trance, thanks again for tuning in. What a show it was. Plays you the new Gaia. I'm really curious to see what you think of that. Again, you can leave all your comments with the hashtag ASOT810. And of course, just drop us an email, armin@thestateoftrance.com. Big thank you to Solarstone, Omnia, and Cosmic Gate for dropping by. As well to Katrina from Latvia for requesting the beautiful Service for Dreamers. I'm preparing hard for the Best of Armin Only show, the 12th and the 13th of May in the Amsterdam Arena. Just announced the sneak previews on May 6th and May 5th for all ages.
So if you want to go to a party together with your kids,
yeah,
this is the time.
It's in the Brabant Hallen in Den Bosch. For all the information, head over to my website, arminonly.com. My next gig will be in Bangkok, the Together Festival, on April 29th. Oh, and do me a favor, vote for your favorite tune right now. Head over to estateoftrance.com/future-favorite. Really curious to see which track you think is the hottest track of this week. Are you playing anywhere this weekend, Ruben?
On my couch, playing some PlayStation. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Hey, maybe we should go online, man.
Hey.
Thanks for tuning in. Replay this episode on my YouTube page, youtube.com/ArminVanBuren. See you next week for a brand new State of Trance.
Thanks for tuning in this week. If you want to listen to this episode again, surf to arminradio.com. Please leave your vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on astateoftrance.com. A State of Trance will return next week.